Klaxon Productions presents African Safaris, the National Parks of Southern Africa.
We now turn to a hyena den we found. There's at least one young one in this den. It's the same hyena den, but in another season, as you can tell by the change of colour of the grass. If this elephant is in search of a drink, he's in for a surprise. These hippos have taken over the pool. The water won't be very nice to drink after all this cavorting around. And that won't help either. There's not much space left. This is the male collie bustard in full mating display. And here's another collie bustard taken on a different trip, as you normally see them. We did not see many elephants down in the crater on any of our trips, and this one seems to be intent on destroying what few trees there are. He has got a magnificent pair of tusks. Having removed the lower branches, he now tackles the upper ones. A technique learned over the years. Not this time though, so we need a better grip. Success. We have not seen many eland on any of our trips, so these were a treat for us, and so close too. It can get very windy down in the crater, as can be seen by the rustling of the feathers on this auger eagle. Although he appears to be sleeping, we suspect this hyena was actually hunting and biding his time until a flamingo came close enough for him to strike. One year at Lake Bogoria we did see a hyena who had perfected the technique. Finally, we close with some egrets by another pool.